This competition is heating up recently. This important game, an exciting one. And with me on the commentary is Justin Marshall. Electric atmosphere here, Justin.
Definitely. Important match, this one. There's a bit of cloud cover here, but it looks like the rain is going to hold off. This should be a good game.
So, we're almost ready to go here in this match. Standing by for the referee's whistle to get us underway. And away we go. Kickoff taken in.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
Let's it bounce, but he's gathered it up.
He's got pretty good hands, and he pulled off an excellent catch to prove it.
Shut down with a brutal tackle. Taken down in a brutal tackle. Has a drive at the line. And that held this ball perfectly. Runs at the line. The scrum half taken nicely there. Oh no, looks like they've turned this over. Yautru pushes it on. It's a poor pass. Short pass. And he's pounded into the ground. Coach will be very disappointed if they've lost this. Hicks pulls it out of the back. Sends a good pass. And he's stopped in that one. That's still alive. It's still on for Perpignan. He puts up a box kick. Nicely anticipated and read by Benedict.
Well, it was a great catch. He's got good hands.
Good contest, but it's still theirs. The number 10 brings him to the ground nicely. Here he is, dancing his way through. The number 2 pushes it on. Very nimble on his feet there. The right winger with a good burst of speed. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Oh, short ball. The back rower running strongly. So, line out to come. Elby, throw. The number 4 dragged it down nicely, trying to get a drive going here. The ball controlled at the back, delivers it short. Number 9 is absolutely smashed. The right winger sidestepping his way through. Took a few attempts, but they got him. He bustles his way forward. The left winger getting up some real pace. And it goes into touch. They'll have a line out. The lock grabs it. That's a hammer kick. Gets it after the bounce. Here comes the chase. Now he gets the ball away. Pass inside. Now tackled to the ground.
Release.
The ref wants him to let go of it. The front rower picks the ball up. Lovely tackle.
I think we've got a man in a bit of trouble. He looks hurt. That certainly looked like it hurt. Pretty nasty knock to the head there. The game's over for him. He's in no shape to carry on.
First Crouch. Scrum in the game.
Bind. Set.
A brutal contest in the scrum. Can't hang on to it. And he's shaken up by that one. The number 12 reaching the 22. the dummy. The second rower pulls him down in a textbook tackle. Powerful defense. The centre wanting some support. The number 10 reels him in. Yautro keeps the ball moving. That'll knock the wind out of him. Balls off the tackle. The scrum half starting to stride off downfield. Keeps the ball moving. Big, big charge. Now they drag him down. Fins, but is tackled. The back rower delivers the ball. The number 4. There's the first try.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well. You can see that he did very well to break the defense and then get the try.
Absolutely. They've got their 5, they could get their 7. The conversion now, and he should be able to land this one, even though there's a bit of an angle on it. And it looks like it'll go over.
Advantage.
Oh, and it's lost forward. Referee playing advantage.
It's always frustrating when you give away a knock on, Nisbo. He'll not be happy with himself.
And they'll come back for the scrum.
He just couldn't control the ball.
Crouch. Now the scrum to pack.
Bind. Set.
Good strong hit. Both teams putting pressure on. Perpignan struggling at scrum time. The centre keeps it going. That's a good, powerful kick. The bounce is favourable. The number 15 quite rightly bangs it into touch. The lock gets it.
That was a good clean lineup.
This is a use it or lose it situation. They have to move it. But the back rower is absolutely smashed. This is his man. There's some real force in this defense. The second 5-8 still going. Quick delivery. The number 2 can't get away from the fence that time. The back rower takes it out of the back. The left winger pumps the legs with a good charge. The number 13 delivers it to a runner. Pops a little pass. Now taken to the ground and a good tackle. Halfback, Eason Meters made on that charge. Nice short pass. Now putting the defence under pressure. They might still have it. Big hit there. Elby now just 10 metres away. And that's a line out.
Good clean line out, and it's important to get good quality ball out there.
Hicks scrambles it into touch. So, line out here.
Nice work at the line out.
Oh, he runs hard at the defence. That pass was fired very flat. Front rower is absolutely smashed. Got through the first tackle. The number 8 is chasing after this. Takes it on the bounce.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
That's a very flat pass. Crunch to ground. He pushes the pass further. Flicks a little one. The scrum half gets a bit of steam up. And he's finally taken to ground. The hooker picks it up. The pass goes inside there. Goes inside. There's a go at the defence. Inside for that pass. He gets crunched to the ground. Short pass here. The second 5-8 sprints away. He goes for the line. What a tackle. He saved a certain try there.
Incredible.
Probing run towards the line. The crowd are out of their seats. That is a try.
Yes, that's very impressive, I have to say. This is an exceptional try.
We're ready for the conversion attempt. Well, it doesn't get much tougher than this as he tries for the extra 2 right out by the sideline. Looks like they'll get points here. Looks good. And the flags are up.
Very good kick, no doubt about that. Well ahead on the scoreboard here.
And the kickoff is made here. The kickoff snapped up. The number 2 gets through the attempt to tackle. Keeps it moving. He kicks it deep into enemy territory. The right winger gets the loose ball. And it's a 22 dropout. The restart at the 22. He's got that one in the air. Delivers it back inside. He's run into a good tackle there. Gets away from the first defender. The left winger stretches his legs. The back rower keeps going. No one's. And they score out wide.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
And they've hit back once again, quick succession.
He's been excellent.
A chance to add another 2 here. Difficult kick this to add the extra 2. The kick looks good. This should go over. And that is a good kick to add 2 more to the score.
Yeah, that's a good enough kick, all right. He struck that nicely. They're really dominating this match now.
21 points to 0. In halftime, Albie with the lead. Albie have done very well. They've dominated the first half. Not many around the ground for this match. Lots of empty seats. Albie, though, dominant at the moment, Justin.
They've stuttered through this half. They haven't been able to find any rhythm yet. We can have a look at the stats now. I just feel they're not doing enough to try and retain the ball. You can see that in the possession stats. Very low ruck turnovers, and that's an indication of how the game's been contested at the breakdown. They've been keeping it legal out there, or they've been at least smart enough not to get caught. The interesting thing will be how they react to that in the second half. A reasonable showing so far.
A big half of rugby just gone, another on its way now. We're all ready for the second half. The second half is underway. The number 14 waits. And he's driven back in the tackle. Fails to put his man away. Loses ground and momentum in that run. He pushes it on. Good hard running this. Trying to get a drive going here. And they've got it at the back there. He pushes the pass further. Able to find the supporting player there. The number 12 nailed in that tackle. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball.
Here's a chance.
The number 5 pops it up. The centre pulls him down. It's in touch. Perpignan line out. Lost against the throw. One against the throw. Number 7 smashed hard.
Fantastic.
The number 6 gets it away. And down he goes in time. A good pass to his support player. And they take him to ground. The number 5 with a pass. Picks tackling hard. Ball's being contested. The scrum half is pushed back in a great tackle. Spins it on. The left wing dodges his way through the tackle. Side flanker groping towards the line. It's a try.
Good try. They are looking good on the scoreboard now. Look at this. He took the ball so very well and has been rewarded with a try for his effort.
Dead right. There's a shot at goal to come. Should be no problem here. I'd imagine he kicked these ones in his sleep. No trouble with that. 2 more points.
Pretty solid advantage for them in this game now.
Kickoff is made. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Yeah, fantastic catch to secure the ball here.
He's trying to turn it over quickly.
Pick not releasing.
Go with the ball. And penalty.
That's an area they'll be wanting to tidy up. Let's go.